Finally, I got a fish.
The Yalis. Look at that thing. In its gullet, Realis booster.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. My neighbors are watching me do intros. It's kind of weird. If you're new to the channel, I'm Steve Chapman of Fishing Floor Radio, and it's freaking hot out here. Today you and I are going to take a closer look at the brand new Realis from Duo International, the Realis Booster Wake Swim Bait. And welcome back. Today, you and I are going to take a closer look at the Realis Boostar Wake Soft Plastic Swim Bait. The Boostar Wake Swim Bait was designed to glide through the water with straight and natural rocking posture. This bait is jointed near the tail and allows the Boostar Wake to track straight and stay balanced. The wide kicking tail and fins allow this bait to have a realistic baitfish profile, and the rib body adds for added water displacement and a textured feel that fish just can't resist. This soft plastic rib body makes bass hold onto the bait longer. The bottom fins help the bait from rolling side to side and keep the bait running flat, and that allows the action to come from the thumper tail, which will imitate a real live fish. The ribbed areas cause a lot of vibration from the water hitting them while reeling in, and that vibration makes the bait feel like an injured baitfish, which will cause more fish to attack it. The Realis Boostar Wake Swim Bait has a super tight wiggle, and here's a helpful suggestion. Use an underbelly spinner, and I bet you'll catch them nonstop. This bait is great to be paired with a small jig head or an Alabama rig, and it is available in 8 colors and is 3.5 inches long. Another great thing about the Realis Boostar Wake Swim Bait is that it comes 6 baits per package and retail price is $7.49. For more information, go to duo-international.com or tacklewarehouse.com. Thanks for watching Fishing Florida Radio's closer look at the Realis Boostar Wake Swim Bait. If you want some of our prize packs, please make sure you go and watch one of our older videos, but please make sure you subscribe and be part of the Fishing Florida Radio family. Make sure you like this, comment, and click the notification button so you know when our next video drops. That was a shout out to the Beastie Boys. Make sure you check us out 3 o'clock Eastern Standard Time on our Facebook page where we have Live from the Casa shows. This is a great way to hear news in the industry, what's been going on, interviews, and then find out and meet some new people that are in the industry, including YouTubers, industry executives, and professionals. So check us out 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on our Facebook page, Live from the Casa. As always, we hope you guys are doing well and staying healthy. Remember, take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers.